Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduct, my name is Vanessa Isnaya Muslimah from SWN Nursing Study Program in Universitas Muhammadiyah Ponorogo. In this meeting, I will convey several things related of the tensimeter. The first is definition of tensimeter. Tensimeter is a medical device used to measure blood pressure. This tool works manually when pumping or reducing the pressure of the cuff. With a manometer measuring scale. In using this tensimeter, it still has to be in conjunction to use the of a stethoscope. Here, I will also tell several types of tensimeter. The first is a mercury tensimeter, secondly, an alloy tensimeter, and the last, digital blood meter. But on this occasion, I will show part of the analog tensimeter. Just go ahead. The first is the function to pump the air into the cup. At the end, there is valve that present from escaping. Secondly is manometer. Manometer is part of the tensimeter that measures the pressure of the air inside. Its movement is like a clockwork, measure the air pressure in the cuff, and then the cuff serves to accommodate the air being pumped from the tube and to detect the patient blood pressure. The neck is bladder. It's an inflatable bag filler with compressed arm to close the artery. And the last is valve. Serves to close or open the air pump inside the cuff.
Regularly, blood pressure measurement is very important to do to see this body health condition in general. Blood measurement can be done using a tensimeter.
That is the explanation that I can say. More or less, I apologize. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.